So welcome everyone back to Black Mesa, the reborn of Half-Life 2. And you can see those guys are your cloakers, practically, so we gotta be walking around. We don't know that the crew is, we know the crew is not around, so hey, we do what we can do, right? But yeah, so let's load the game and move on. So last episode we left off, we, I only remember we, turning, we burnt down the freaking plant, monster thing, and also we fried up a freaking gargantua. Never mind. Also we got the tram, and we're good. Yeah, we're good. I don't know, there's a lot of cool things are missing, but what can I do? And if you remember, by the first one, we used to go up. Now we're going down. But why? I don't know. All I know that we gotta watch yourselves. And there's freaking zombies everywhere. Not to mention that the electrical hazard around is gonna be quite big or whatnot. So yeah, we know there was no way out there. Hey! Hello! There's even water. Oh, was flooded anyways. Hello? Oh, fuck off. He has clinical depression. We must be kind to him and kill him. But this, yeah, this isn't doing anything. But yeah, but then again, everything here changes. Everything changes. No, but this, it's... Ooh, thank you. I need that. Any caffeine here? Oh, it's empty. Meh. Okay, let it go screw itself. Now in here, the shallow water. There's nothing over here, but also, we must move on. Yeah. Okay, good to know. Let's think things slow and steady. Whoa. See that? You see that? That's an enemy! Must kill it! Kill the enemy! Kill it! And it's dead. Good. You're gonna be proud, guys. You're gonna be really, really proud. But yeah, if anything's gonna jump at us at somewhere here, I probably don't know. And fuck off. Huh. Thought I got on fire. Hey! He dead, lol. He dead. Okay. So, let's see. Yeah, he had a gun. So let's, it's more ammo. What do you have? Oh, look at that. They're like, well, that in case you fall down. But then again, I wouldn't really want to fall down. Because for one, we don't know what the hell might be in the water. And two, it could be even electrified. Call me stupid for doing this, but fuck me. Is there something else around here? Because then again, in the 90s version of this game here, like, you couldn't just go down the freaking pathway here, because at least there would be something around here just waiting for you. Like, it would be leeches, it would be, a freaking electro hazards or something, I don't know. And there's a freaking drill, so when he wakes up, he can drill his butthole. Actually, never mind. Forget about that. That's really lewd and dirty. Alright, so, then again, if the rails were not electrified, we could like, do this by here. Why do you do this to me? As long as, of course, the damn thing doesn't go away from me. Then we should be good. You see? You hear? You hear Petrov? You hear that? There is hostile around the area. Soka! Okay. We never know, might be something useful over here, right? It can. But after that, it's just ghost. What the hell? What are you doing up there? Right. Oh, this will be something. Good riddance. That's locked. Is locked. But at least you seem to know that they, never do this in the 1990 version. They most definitely got this area here with the electrical hazard. Where is he? For fuck's sake. Slow und steady. There he is. I won't get to him because apparently there might be an invisible barrier over there, but I don't know. Wait. Oh. Okay. So like a predefined way to go, I see. Okay, so, I kinda wanna know here. Fucking hell. Ow. You prostituta. Headshot. At least it look cool and sexy with all this glowy stuff, right? Okay, there you go. Now I'm clean. Cause I'm cleaner. Wait, clean. Clean it with Kleenex and shit. And then bleach it afterwards. And fucking hell, I don't even know where to go. I mean, this place is our source of crazy. Yeah, the same zombies are over there. Let's not stress too much with them and whatnot. But I get that I've thought about it. I can aim down sights and pow pow on their head and whatnot. But yeah, sometimes a small trade of content here and there to, you know. Shit, sorry about that. I hit my mouse on a freaking keyboard, and then it fired. Let's stop that here for now, cause I may not remember this hazard, but look, that this is something I was talking about. Well, at least one of the hazards, at least. I mean, then again, if I was a game developer, maybe that could be an option, but, you know. Fucking hell! Oh shit. I know I'm gonna have to come back here, you know, to open up here, to the power and shit. It's unbreakable. Do I need something with this here? Look at that, I think so. Now that's one cool thing about it. But if it's gonna be turned on, then do not ask me, cause I don't know. Choop. Get out of there. Fuck. I have a feeling like we're somewhat halfway there, but, you know, it's a little bit more... Oh. Well, what do you know? Get up there, will ya? At least the wire didn't pull it out, so... That's something. Yeah, maybe, like, this is, like, what was causing, I mean, all the, head crab electrocution whatnot. They're just trying to head grab the beauty, right? And then... Ah. Okay. let's see the beauty of the thing and activate. Oh, lovely. This thing is not gonna do nothing with it, right? Go to hell, you little small prostitute. Hey! Oh! Too bad the damn thing didn't crush him while it still could. Like Vanstein. But yeah, I can see... Oh, there's a bull squid in there. Wait. Oh. What do you know? Go to hell! Even he blew himself up as well, too. Okay. So, one second. Gotta save him here and, alright, one second. Okay, so, so where we left off, alright, actually, I had to, I had to... Good family, let's say, eat dinner and walk around town. Oh, for fuck's sake. Close call. Right in a butthole. Hey! Hey! Headshot. Right between the eyes! But then again, I think you really have to widen it. Well, this side is pretty big and wide apart, so... What do you expect? Bada bing, bada boom. Right, so, well... You see anything? Sure as hell don't. Eh? Oh, the chair. So where you gone? Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, it's... Where are they at? Close call. Well. Right between the eye. Well, I think I had one big eye and quite a few eyes, so... My point stands, I'd say. So I guess we're good to go then. What? Anything else that I'm missing that I should fix the damn bridge? We're gonna fall down on me? Gee, let's get out of here. We're full speed ahead! But yeah, but then again, riding this card here should be even fucking, yeah. Are they just left them to control this thing or what? Oh, this is not good. Oh, remember this part here. I remember this part. Lots of military pers- Oh, motherfucker. Ow, ow, ow. Fuck you. Ow, ow. God damn it. That was quite nasty, I'll tell you that. But you know. Oh, not again. Oh, So what's the point of that then? Oh, I get it. What's another one? Oh yeah, there is. And where can I throw this thing? You know what? This will be good enough. Screw you. Bang! Right in the butthole. In the butte. Okay, so yeah, there's like a stairs we can go down on. Otherwise, there wouldn't be anything down there. But for what I can remember as well too, like say this area here used to have itself quite a lot of, let's say, hostile, you know, individuals want to kill me or whatnot. So this will do for now. Okay, we're gonna put this one here, you know, it's gonna provide me some defenses, yes. And probably some smoke. Cause why the hell not, right? Right, you want to put this one here, right about here, because, when you know, I would like to have myself another companion, especially when I go about the face of death and whatnot. Yeah, so like we still have like another space for another one. That one's fucked. Not my problem. Yeah, that one's, yeah, that one's, permanently fucked, so I guess. Boom. Okay, there we go. Now, no one here will follow us with my friggin' turrets and whatnot. I have yet to have some turret syndrome, huh? MP5. Can I have it? Oh, apparently I don't need it. Ooh. You know what? It looks like a bit of a drink, but... Fuck. I was not aiming that over there too, but you know... Eh. Well, that pops up some, quite a few things over here and whatnot. But yeah. And again, just the MP5 here, just oh, for woo. Just that and nothing new, or... Oh yeah, there it is.
We just needed to go down a little bit more to find ourselves in some pineapple grenades. As evil as putting pineapple on your pizza. Yeah. And why am I talking like Skeletor? I do not know.
Yeah, I should probably stop. Well, alright, this should be quite deadly enough. So, yeah, now we may proceed. Right. Huh? Oh, one fell. Not my problem. And, yeah, we're crossing to another area.
This should be quite interesting for the look of it.
Oh, they're both knocked out. Okay. Oh fuck. Huh. I may not... Fuck. Do something, lady bastards! Do something! Ow. Ew. Wait for it. Ha! Got him. But yeah, but so far, the only thing that these turrets have been doing so far is just doing smoke. What for? I don't know. Why don't you ask them? Hello, how you doing, fella doing? I am cloaker. Sheesh. Yeah, I think you recognize this part here. Might have to ditch one here to, Ah, thank you. Okay, let's see, I don't need more... Yeah, I don't need more ammo. But, yeah, I don't need also one of those, thing over that toe, so yeah. Let's see. Yeah. There we go. Now that did its thing, in a very risky manner. I do have a shotgun, which I need that. So the cloaker is dead. The flashlights. Yeah, those are inoperational, they do not work. Which, I mean, some people could assume that you would need to jump from one to another, right? But no, that's not the case. No. Die, Freeman! They kinda know, I mean, what my name is and whatnot, so... You gotta be careful. And for one guy who literally just spit on permission. Gotta be careful too. Yeah, for fuck's sake. A freaking shotgun! Fuck it!
Sure, death imminent. Good to know.
Whoa. Right. Let him come. Right? Gotta be careful not to dynamite my own mind or whatnot. Oh. Fuck. Shit. Cunt. Right, that didn't work. Yet. Fuck. Shit. Get out of here. Damn bastard. Probably have more of them around here somewhere. Yep.
And just when I was starting to feel lonely. Sounds like the troops are fixing to throw you a surprise party. Better clear your dance card, Slick.
Hmm. Fuck!
Semper Fi, douchebag!
Good shot. Poor bastard. Poor bastard, he died. it was quite entertaining, I'll admit, but... Shit, fuck. Gotta be more careful as well, too. Fucking... Ah! Wow. Fuck. Shit. Oh, fuck you. Whew. Right. Come on, stop. Cut that out. Good. At least a medic gets something good. Peekaboo!
Just when I was starting to feel lonely. Sounds like the troops are fixing to throw you a surprise party. Better clear your dance card, Slick.
Oh, I'll clear my dance card, alright. Huh. What are the odds? I got something. No, I didn't. I got him. Thank for that shit gut. Do you got any more medical goodies around here? Get the fucking out of here. No, it's not.
Power 15%.
Shit. Nothing useful over here. The fuck with that? You're asked for it, little buddy. Thank you. That's why you can always count on your fellow. Get out of here. That's why I can always count your fellow security guard members. They're here to help. Ah. Get out of here. Top secret, they say. But I see nothing top secret. Okay. Well, can I still get myself a drink? But I just threw it away, like, just nothing. Yeah, I could break those at the time, but not anymore. Everyone, the abyss is blocked, so fuck. And of course, someone left some bastard left the goddamn refrigerator open. There you go. Fuck's sake. Pollute the goddamn earth! And so on. Right, so, That's right, from the start menu. What'll come next? But then again, let's get the set of goddamn satellite to quote-unquote orbit. First bass I'm gonna see, I'm gonna take it like an M4-3. Yeah? We have 50, we got the... Oh, okay. Guts everywhere, guts and glory! Okay, I'm done. Bah. That's okay. It's called Kurt Syndrome. Alright. I get it. I have nothing to worry about with the friggin' bastard up top there, right? So, well, they're basically the same caliber, so... Yep! As expected. Right then! Well, there's another one here over there just waiting for me, so yeah. Well, looks radioactive as shit in there, doesn't it? So I kinda wonder now. What the thing would we have up top here? Because you know I might a I put like I forgot about it, whatnot. Merda! Well, it does look radioactive. The boiler is... What the hell with you, you little shit? Come on then! Clue for the grenade, huh? The hell are they? How's his guts just... falling over the world, well... Wonder what the other... oh yeah, they fell down to the infinity and beyond. For you of this ain't got nothing! Hello! Break out this bitch! Shit gut. Anyway, I can only, you know, imagine the mods they do for the damn thing. Let's say they add up like freaking, I don't know, like a candy blood and whatnot? Think about it for a bit, yeah, candy mod that could come out of these and whatnot. So, I'm supposed to... Wait, there's the elevator right below. Right. Ah, so they are rocket holders. That hole, the damn... Fuck off! I, for fuck's sake... Tell me something I don't know. Automatic medical systems engaged. That doesn't help.
Morphine administered.
Morphine, okay. Thought these things would just rip off, you know, when the rocket was being launched up and whatnot, but, looks like I'm wrong, it seems.
Register holders! Launch plat-
oh, for fuck's sake. What?
I'm hit.
Shit, gut.
Launch platform's console remains locked until all work platforms are lowered. Work platforms must be lowered in their levels prior to raising the missile.
I think I'll keep this voice.
Excellent, it seems like all the work platforms have been disengaged. So, I believe we must launch our activity elevator.
Oh, I hope I won't be here when the damn thing launches because, you know... Okay, it's active. Get out of here. I have to do something over here? No? Okay, good. I'm good.
Attention. Satellite rocket silo reports status green for launch.
Lovely. I don't need to do anything over here, so just over here, so this might burn a bit. Yeah, it's green for launch. Good. So please tell me they didn't remove for me to go outside and do my shit here. Cause I really, really would be pissed off. Yeah, it's definitely not over here, that's for sure. And this machine! Oh dear lord, I think I might have fucked that up or I don't know. I mean, I'm just running here in circles, just thinking. Like, oh my god, what I do? What I'm gonna do? Holy shit. Help me, so on. But I believe that, well, we might as well be needing to head down now. Or okay, there you go. I was right.
As always, I'm always right, especially my suspicions.
Boom! There you go. Boom. Sorry, I'll stop. And it's empty. But you got yourself a good deal, I'd say. Alright, so
what next are we gonna do in here? I don't know, but we'll figure out sometime, Kevin.
But yeah. Oh, this will be something. Military personnel. I'm calling it military personnel. There's no platform over here, so there's gotta be military personnel. Gotta be military personnel. There's a cactus. I'm just paranoid over nothing then. 1 second. Right.
Just had to take a dump.
Let's see. Careful.
There he is!
They have a better train than I'll ever have. Shit. Oh well. In time, I'd say. In time, my fellow watcher. We'll get it, and when we do, it'll be ours. Stop! Yep. As expected! dead. You're mine now. Ow. Ow.
She hurt me. I'm not happy.
Some nades? Hmm. I have my question, but you know. Eh! The fuck was that? Oh, come on! Ah, for fuck's sake. Can't believe he shut down my freaking tram guard. Get out of here. Finally. My poor little train. Blasted out by a freaking RPG. Kinda wonder where it came from now. So you know, kinda wanna dodge it. But that's practically the same idea I just had. Except it had automatic turrets all over it and... Oh really? You really? You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go? Huh? You wanna go? You wanna go? Huh? You wanna go? You wanna fucking go? Just two guards? That's it? But yeah, this could be quite a useful little toy. Especially in clearing out their pops in the middle of the way as well too. And as well, just seeing about the rain, you know, the damn thing. At madam, and what that would be. Ablowy. With some radioactive waste as well too, so, you know, it's all good. Shit guts. Think I couldn't get. Shit. Bring it on then. Come on! Nice fancy little head he got there. Too bad it don't protect you against some much, huh? Good to know. Couldn't even tell where the shots are coming from. Get him? No, I didn't. No, I did get him. You wanna go? Where are they at? I guess this thing is gonna be useful later on. So, alright then.
A trapdoor that doesn't need.
Alright, alright, fair enough. Get a military truck over there too. I can't drive. The fuck? Eat lit, sucker. Well, I have to believe I have to go down there, but, you know. Then again, what the radio said, I couldn't really fully understand.
Maybe they're abandoning the base.
I believe like that might be valuable gas just leaking out of nowhere. Could be to the use that you can match the pressure of outer space and whatnot, but you know.
I didn't sign off for this shit. Monsters, hell yeah. But civilians? War of this damn operation anyway.
It was you. fucking help. They didn't even investigate, they just ran through the damn thing. I mean, that's what it looked like. Huh, what's that noise? When it said no, we just went like, go! All weapons fire! And they shut up the freaking civvies. Believe it or not, in Half-Life 1, the 1990 version beta, you're supposed to actually walk in with the scientists alive. But, that doesn't seem to be the case now, doesn't it? Aesthetically, this guy could look like he could be alive, but no. Alright. Shit. Maybe less than the other one, but alright. So, let's see. What could be a clear indication? Ah. I see, we are near Texas. I mean, that's the only thing I can remember. I'm so sorry. But alright. Launch control.
Satellite launch system activated.
3:20 seconds
remaining.
20 seconds, wow.
15 seconds
remaining.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
blast off! Come on! Wow. And off it goes. To infinity and beyond. So that takes care of that. The satellites launching to space. Were they completed? I don't know. I don't know. But yeah, okay, they'll say the satellite portal array. Huh. Yeah, looks like it's entering in orbit. Different time zone as well, too. To measure around the worldwide effects around the globe. To scan, let's say, the alien infestation worldwide. I don't know if it's actually going off and whatnot, but, you know. Well, that makes sense, you know. Yeah, that's, you know, the expected trajectory of the freaking satellite. Launched from freaking, a place near Texas. I don't remember it. I'm gonna have to, we'll need to check the map for that. And it just goes around and scans around for alien presence and evaporates and whatnot. Good to know. Shit. Oh well, I guess that takes care of that then. Oh man, so this was the one guy that fell down here, right? And he took the blast to go up. In reality, his quartz would be nothing but vegetable coal by now. Biological coal is good for the earth. But yeah, oh yeah, it's over there, that's open, so we can at least check out on... Okay, I saw the cactus up top there, whether it were any hostile and so on. But yeah. Ah, lovely. Come on then! Do it! What the hell? Come on then! Come on then! Get out of here. Come on! Do it! Do it! Oh shit. Well then. You little, oh my little shit. I'm right over here. Show me your worth. Get out of here. I'm really loving it. Some some bitch around here. Yeah, caved in. No go. The hell? I know the pills almost just tickled them, whatnot, but all right. Yes. Well, did you got that up there? Listen, at least you know the damn thing was in the DHV suit. At least this one here was designed to hold a freaking, well, pistol clips mostly. And look what we got! It's our new toy ride. Wait, let's at least check upstairs and see if there, you know. Yeah, no gravity gun for this thing. I should not even risk myself with that thing over there, but. Fuck it.
Power 90%.
Well, easy peasy, I would say. Bang. You should get your ass out of here. Yeah, this one's bust, though. This one's not gonna work. I mean, I could have just, you know, went up here, just check it out. Ammo, is there any ammo here?
I'm sorry, it's not a lifeless surgeon, I'm just ammo sexual, if you know what I'm saying.
Ooh, look a bloom. That box is light as hell. Do not drop. Get out of here. Let's see those bastards really get these ones now afterwards. Out of here. Nothing, we're just polluting the water and having fun with some props. Because what the hell not. So yeah, let's see. We got a dead zombie over here. And now, yeah, the upgraded train. I'm gonna just check out the version we are using for the, you know, test out if it's still operational and whatnot. And of course, now the salt just increase the voltage and... Right, can I carry up only up to 6, right? Aye! Fuck. There you go. Now we can have a party. That is, if no one touches a laser. Well, that seems impossible. Regarding the probability that mostly everyone be highly drunk. The point is, holy shit, this thing's fast. I hope it won't fall off. We are 60 kilometers per hour. Fucking hell. Holy hell. This is gonna be fun. It's gonna be a way a lot of fun. Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, lovely. This thing just, get out of the way. I believe I recognized this area here before. What the hell? Who shot me? Oh, Jesus. Boom. Not my problem. Hmm? Oh. Water, you know, to intoxicate whatever's inside, and yeah, so they go just kill themselves like a stupid brainless bastard they are. Really? Come on then. Wanna go? You wanna fucking go?
Ba-ba!
And that's it. And the boy is over here. So, yeah, it's definitely... Oh, wait. Ooh. So, what do you got over here? Ah. I get it. I get the boys and put them under here. Still not enough? Not a problem. Actually, never mind. Here then, the boy. I got the damn thing. We just throw it underneath here, and it'll be okay.
What thing? What do to my fish and Felix if I put the damn thing over there? It'll just be good enough and whatnot. And fuck's sake.
Ah. Somebody just grabbed my goddamn foot, and so I. Oh, woo! It just hit, and I should have known. Choof! Oh fuck. One more, you know, just for the precaution. You. Fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck. Eh. Maybe that should be good enough, I would suggest, but...
Yeah, there's room for more.
Oh, there's room for more improvements. That's one of those stages which, you know, which we need to get more boys and everything, and that'll be okay. So perhaps we've either got enough, or it still requires more of us. Well, I believe it expects more, because given by the fact that, you know, so where the hell am I now? Got a wooden junk over here too, like a turbine and the pipe and... And holy shit, this is fucked. Fuck. Oh man! There goes my hopes. So, got them barrels. Okay, so far so good. So, you. Well, maybe that was all that needed. Let some bastard get it. I don't care. You let him die, for fuck's sake. How? Oh, come on. Mm-hmm. Hello! So on. Okay, for the electrical wire. And now my shit is not covered in shite. Right. When? Huh. Oh, come on. Yeah, with a pistol. Yeah. Crowbar. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, these are the ones you can use underneath the water and so on. Ah, there's his beret. But was it needed? I don't know. Probably not. What's pulling me? I'm trying to swim down, but just pulling me is everywhere. And that's just fantastic, isn't it? Oh, for fuck's sake, where the hell am I? Thankfully, I wouldn't want to know what happens if I run out. Oh, look at that, nothing. It's a big, creepy, empty room. That doesn't sound good. Definitely doesn't sound good. Okay, for fuck's sake. Come on. So, sprinkler water. Huh. Natural gas. Okay. Huh. You gotta be kidding me. That thing can jump out of the water. Oh, good lord. Well, that thing does not belong to the ceiling. So I must perish. Yikes. Yeah, like vomit on the freaking ground or whatnot. You know what the shit is and so on. Yeah, alright. So, what do we do now? It's fucked, isn't it?
Did you see it?
Yeah, I did see it.
They claim it was hauled from the Challenger Deep.
Challenger
I'm
Deep?
I'm positive that beast hasn't swam in terrestrial waters until a week ago.
Oh.
There is a tranquilizer gun in the shark cage. But tranquilizer? I'm not sure it would work on this particular species.
No, it clearly won't.
You're welcome to try your hand.
Huh, thanks, I guess. Good lord. Like vomit on the freaking ground and shite. Probably there's a very, very huge likelihood that it's like that, so... Oh, good night. Ooh. This will be something. And ow. Oh, come on. The fuck? What the hell? What's going on? The fuck? Fuck off. Fuck off. You know what? Might be stupid. Might be stupid. Wow, I died! That's just... Screw you, you bastard. Screw you. Look at these things coming like a freaking old cartoon and whatnot. The Challenger Deep, they said. Ugh. Okay then, at least they're quite easier to take on now, I guess, right? Thank you. I think I needed that anyways, but... Shit. Huh. You gotta be shitting me, right? Now, all the more reason to save ammo for the Glock. Right? At least I think so. Fucking hell. Ooh. Yeah, there's drink lighted darts, but okay. Let's forget that ever happened. And yeah, there's a way back in case I really, really need it. Phew! When all this was working on military personnel, which I highly question its efficiency. Well, who knows, right? Who knows? Really high quality ref for a bit. Goddamn bastard. What am I doing? Save him for the damn thing. Five. Yep. At least it doesn't work underwater, but... yeah, it does a trick. You bastard! Shit. Met their fate on a steel crowbar and a steel met their fate in a steel from a steel crowbar in a concrete hallway. The G-man said, "Where was it? I don't remember. So don't ask me." 64 rounds, like a Nintendo 64. Right. 1, 2, 3. Oi! Ooh. I know what lurks inside the water, okay? I know it far too well. Is it? Oh, fuck. Right. Oh, shit. Right.
Come on, give me a hand here.
Okay, so... a damn game just minimized for no goddamn reason. Yeah, good to know. Good to know as well, too. Asshole.
Where are we taking this Freeman guy? Topside. Questioning.
Questioning?
What the hell for? We got him. Why not just kill him now? And if they find the body?
Body? What body? Crazy bastards. And so, this is where things get a whole new chapter. Of how crazy this shit is gonna go. And so on. If that was the equivalent for just a demo... oh, don't tell me you're gonna drop that shit on me. So yeah, strip me off all my weapons and so on. Yikes. So now I got to see things get crushed, right? Oh, fuck off. No. Oh, fuck. No. Come on. It's bullshit. Well, maybe got a little bit, you know, overwhelmed by joy and whatnot. Crushing me? Round two, right? Come on. Am I stuck or what? Okay, there you go. Finally, for fuck's sake. Handle it with care. Enough said. Usually when the boxes be crushed up, I mean, you usually... oh, wow. Whoa. I don't know how my computer can handle all this, you're about right, but then again... usually, Right then. So they believe that they crushed my body dead, and dead, so on, right? Joke's on them. There's a bunch of destroyed thing down there. But, again, if you play by the first one, I mean, you just find some rotted alien guts there. Which is a true fact. Oh, look at that. Nothing. Fuck. Heh. Okay, that's good. Do-do-do-do. I'm not paid enough to work on these circumstances. Bleh. So at least for the time being, you know. Where's my crowbar? How did this guy die? Unless, you know, the one that captured me, they'd shoot him. I didn't know. Oh, I thought I was gonna pick up a knife. But alright. Get out of here. Oh, fuck. Nah. Actually, never mind. It's all just making a gruesome noise now. There it is. Doesn't break, but it's good to know. So, oh, come on. Fuck.
Minor fracture detected.
Uh-huh, and now up we go. To wherever this goes. So I'd like to like a cute load of huge boxes around whatnot. But for what for? And that's what I want to know. There's junk here left and right and right and left, and I just gonna just my freaking crowbar. No military person in sight. Get out of here. Nothing but just a refreshing little oasis. Goddamn crow. Okay, pick him up. Okay. Woohoo! So now I gotta do with you? Drown. Yeah. Okay, that's Ronnie. But yeah, I can only pick up this little head crab, right? It seemed like so. But yeah, I mean, I believe it might be a bit of a prop, so... Well, I would like to be able to see how Garage Mod will explain this over the years, if the second version comes out. For this kept a vengeance, and so on. More crashes, more crazy shit, I don't know. Look, there's this guy's leg, and yeah, just play some soccer, right? Yeah. Off it goes. Little bastard. So what have you got here so far? Okay. No can do to wash out everything outside? Good to know. Oh, alright. I get it now. The maintenance access. What does this lever over there do? Nothing, it seems. God damn it. Oh well, then again, what I need to do it. Anyway, that I got my flashlight and things are on. And yeah, residue processing. The awesome. Oh, I got this guy. Where'd he go? Where are you going? Hey, come back here. Oh, come on. Oh, I don't have nothing to save him. Oh, the poor bastard. And so on. Oh well. Be a lot of radioactive shite to deal with and so on. Didn't know where the hell would they make out their freaking thing over there, but alright. Yeah, you gotta run me, you gotta say. Yeah. Not my problem. Good night. Huh. And? Better not poke around too much. Oh, come on. Fine, bring it on then, you big bastard. Fracture detected. Laceration detected. There you go. Now I got a gun. And a spare clip. That he left on me, apparently. How do I know? It's obvious. Quite a little too obvious than it should have. Oh, this will be something. This will be something. And even over there too. One's thin, the other is sick. So, at least that should work out well. Leave me alone. Still shit. How much blood is my friggin' crowbar covered in? Bring it on in. Yeah, had to be. Oh, come on. If one doesn't open, the end's gonna open or what? Oh. Okay. I guess maybe he's gonna have to, you know... Ooh. Right. Let's see upstairs, then. Yeah, this isn't open. Fuck. Yeah, the observation area. That's strange. You know, that's strange. Yeah. Come on. Gotta give me something. You want some fuel? Yeah, it's not opening, so... I mean, this is supposed to be what it's supposed to be, right? Unless... I have my doubts, but... Huh. Yep. Have my doubts. That's not gonna work. Maybe... Nope. Hmm. Yeah, I can't jump on that thing just for decoration. Unless if I bring it up here and like throw it in freaking... glass and whatnot. I mean, since my crowbar is not strong enough to break it, then I have my doubts, but come on. Huh. Maybe it's not over here that I have to go by. Maybe. Maybe. Shit. Right then. I'm thinking, I mean, you usually would expect, of course, I have to get a bit of an opening, you could, like, sneak around here and so on, but... no, there's nothing over here. Because usually you would see over there, that at least over there has an open door, so... My first instinct, you usually say that... Let's go back and explore a bit. You know, a bit of an old game, old sin game. Old sin from games and whatnot. Backtracking. You know, just get the damn thing again off of my way here before shit, you know, gets the long way or whatnot. And that doesn't open, that doesn't open. Yeah, that's not gonna open. I mean, some of these things are just for decoration and... Huh. Oh. How so? I haven't played this area here, unless in a long time, so... I don't remember too much about it, and... Was all the radiation that melted the freaking thing off, or what? Right. Come on. Come on. blocking barrel. Yeah. Unless if, well, you clearly it's more than all of you that that's, oh. What was I trying to do then? This thing is clearly not gonna open because, hey, one of those doors that meant for decoration, isn't it? I believe the guy must have died from cancer or whatnot. Ah, lovely. Okay. See if there's harmless system on that one. Ooh, wow. Went through the pipe. Oh, come on. Want to throw me into a fiery hellhole, huh? Not for the water filtration. What is your bastard? And there we go. The exhaust intake, it's quite spicy, I would say. I mean, the feeling of deja vu, let's say, is fucking up my mind over and over because, or at least over here, let's say the barrel, I mean, the pipe would just fall down with freaking, you know, radiation particles you can climb into and shite, so this one just freaking fire. Wait. Waste. No, that's gonna be, nothing here is gonna help out, so yeah. Oi! Ow! Well, what better ways? Ah, almost forgot. So this is the water filtration system, isn't it? Looks a little too cosmic for me. Boom, there you go. Then again, at least expect the damn thing at least to charge up my shield, right? Maybe. I'm just expecting it a little too much. Why, hello there. Yeah, that door's only for decoration, so no can do on that. Or best when, you know, it's like bull switch chow. Fuck. I forgot to press a jump button. Come on. I may throw the radioactive particle on my face just to be confusing me, but not. Ooh. You fuck! I'm melting. That was something. Hey. So just got bathing myself in radiation for what then? Right. Let's try this again. Eh. Whatever. 1, 2, 3, and... Then again, do I even need to... Well, guess not. I didn't even need those freaking water mixers and whatnot. Okay. So, anything new? Perhaps? I think I recall this one. I think at least, but you know, it's under the operation and so on. Ow. So what didn't they do in the damn thing, right? Bye! Toilet paper. Come on. Okay, there you go. Well, it was imminent. It was gonna happen sooner or later. I mean, I'm sorry. I mean, I'm having like a lot of fun doing this. Maybe my inner childhood is taking control of my body right now, and there's nothing I can do about that. Then again, some chemical shite to help out or what? Come on. There you go. Off you go. Then again, I don't know what's so entertaining, but it really is entertaining about putting shit on freaking the treadmill and just watch it go like that. Hold on. Lovely. Put it there. You say there. Windex. Okay, we're gonna follow the boat. We'll cover both them. Well, that was some ride then. I don't know, but that was somewhat entertaining. Well then. Yeah, the door's there for just for decoration, then. Making me take the risky routes, huh? For what reason, I wonder. Ooh. Okay, boom. Perfecto. Now, water doesn't look too clean, nor does it look too friendly. Oh well. Locked. What about the other side? Probably locked as well. Eh? Shit. Alright then. You. Let's, yeah. That doesn't look too friendly. Garbage grinder down there. If when the water didn't have any freaking reflection, then maybe you could see it better. Let's see if I can fuck it up from here. Bye. Oh, it's resisting. Right, it's trying to glitch out and... Yeah. Looks like I don't have any other trade now, do I? Seem like not. What he has been treated over here for some time, I'd say, and... Huh. Oh, lovely. Believe it. Oh. What a ride. Yep, still the same decoration doors and whatnot. Oh, yeah, this thing's not gonna open, that's for sure. Unless if... Oh, come on. Oh. I get it. And now we... Right then, I suppose, and... Fuck me! Those are the razor blades! Fucking hell, that was... That's terrifying! Think about it, I'm covered in my own blood! Think about that too for a bit. Minor lacerations, right? You're not even funny. Anything else I'm missing? Well?
Power 25%.
Yeah. At least, of course, is the suit power kept me, let's say, healthy. And the goddamn big razor disc just sliced a bit of my hair off, I'd say. Might be. Or somewhat, I don't know. Okay, I get it. Meet the big razor blades. Okay, it got fucked up. Right. Here's it now. Heard about it to go. We know we're here, but the door's just for decoration. This thing unbreakable, and I mean, mostly everything here is made out of metal, like some industrial hellhole, and concrete too. Let's not forget about the concrete. The water filtration systems. Huh. Clean, pure water, right? This is scary. This is scary. I do not trust this. But they're all closed. This wasn't here before. Well, now it's mine. Right then. Right. Oh. Ah. Glad to hear and glad to see. Don't know what that did, but it did something. Maybe lowered the speed. Or so on. Wait. Well, I don't know if it would properly well just score the headshot on these guys, but alright. These pigs are just here to eat up whatever garbage falls out, I believe. Mmm, yummy tasty aluminium can. Mmm, yummy tasty Cheetos bag and so on. Mmm, yummy empty soda can, empty soda bottle and so on. Mmm, empty bottle of Clorox. Right. Huh. Something doesn't feel right about here. Yeah, this thing is gonna jump off, but oh, thankfully it's turned off. Praise the Lord Jesus, it's turned off. Otherwise, we aren't even seeing skewered up to a freaking hamburger and whatnot. Keep off. Huh. Sometimes I even question my... Ow. Okay. No reason to be down here at all. Sometimes I question myself what I mean, doing my life with just going through all these machinery and whatnot. Fuck, ow. Shit. Okay. Da-da-da. 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 Fuck, shit! Maybe I'm supposed to crouch? I don't know. Let's try the non-crouch version. Da-da-da. 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 Okay, we made it. Da-da. Da-da-da. Whew. What a place. Oh, lovely. Oh, fuck. Ooh. What kind of hellhole is this? Fuck. Ugh. Right. And a moody kicks in. What's it doing? Okay. Maybe. I mean, I don't know. Don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do with this thing over here, so yeah. Supposed to send. Shit. Good riddance. Well, that was a fun ride. That was a fun ride down. Let's not do that again. Fuck. Forget about it. Thought I was supposed to aim down range, damn thing or not, but you know. Shit. Like garbage down over here, whatnot. Hmm. Come on. Yeah. Hello? Damn bastard. No, eat shit. Well, at least a new skin, you know. For the, for global offensive. I remember using that pistol when it was a one-shot only weapon. That was something back then. No. Well, let's not do that again. Unless I have to, you know. Right. Door just for decorations. Well, I guess I have to write it again, wouldn't I? It would be unfair if I hadn't. So, fucking hell. I guess we're doing it. Or am I supposed to do it or not? Come on, then. Unless if... No, that's not gonna... I'm not gonna pass through it. I would only be in denial if I said I would gonna pass through it or whatnot. That is a no-go. Oh, come on. Uh-huh. Oh, come on. So we were down here before and yes, we fell down and... What for? Fucking hell. I mean, it's usually it's been here over here quite a bit of a metropolis of shit down here. I don't even know where to go. I don't know what I am doing as well too, and I get the mouse just appears for a few brief seconds. Ow. And there we go. All good, all set. Shite. God damn it. Let's try not to fall down again. That was somewhat... That was fatal. Da-da-da-da-da-do. Okay. Unless if... Ouch. Oh well. What? Did you get it again? Well, as if I haven't been down there before, so, well, this time, so there's that. What am I supposed to do with this thing again? What's this for? It's over there for decoration and shit, so... Oh. I get it. Now I get it. Or do I? Risky. But it worked. That's incinerator over there. Whoosh. Whoosh. Yay! Ow, ow, ow. Right. Now I kinda remember where the ragdoll torture came from now. Or so as I believe. Well, none to lose. Or so they think, right? Woo! Aw. Well, we have some material recovery. Which, things should be lighter. Or not. Fucking hell, you believe it? Yeah, we just made our way around the damn thing. Ooh. Ah. That was, yeah, something. Actually, you know, surprise, that actually happen. No, not that. Okay. Let's not have to material recovery this time. Oh, shit. There's nothing over here, I know. I like them apples now, bitch. How about this one, huh? Even this one. Well, so far so good. I believe at least this is what they would be at least transporting while it was still active before the incident, right? Think about it for a bit. Stop clogging up the mother. That's really, really bad news. Oh. Ugh. Radioactive material. I'm rather used to it. Right? Yeah, remember what happens down there. The freaking crusher. Or grinder. Whatever you call it. Good. Even someone's guts fell down there. Yeah, take that, you decorative door. And now they throw in the freaking radioactive pool. Not now, especially over here. Yeah, that one's not active for some reason, but oh well. Maybe this might be a newborn barnacle, think about it. And it's just lived to see its parents die. So never mind, just throw everything out there. No one even could suspect a damn thing. Right then, ooh! More munizioni! Well, only because I can. Shit. Then again, I shouldn't probably do this quite often, but you know. Oh well. Okay, good to know. If we just hurry the fuck up, they're lovely. Ow. Ooh. You knew my knuckles cracked, didn't you? Bye. Hope it's not water. You little bastards. Yeah, it looks like they've been busy. Well, as one would say, it only took one bullet. Poor bastard. Alright, but you know, since this is pretty much like a bit of a change of ambience, I'm gonna have to end one here for now, so. Then again, I hope you enjoyed this one of which I did, so I'll see you next time, and until then.